Good Monday morning, everybody. I spy with my little eyes a cold front. I bet you can see it too. You can see all the cold air across the western half of the United States. While it is quite mild just about everywhere else you go. Normally, I would say this cold front is on its way here and would bring us a blast of cold air, but that's really not going to happen. It will bring us some rainfall, and temperatures will be slightly cooler on Wednesday due to the rain and also this upcoming weekend, but we are still going to stay above average. One thing to add to the warmth are the humidity values on the rise. That's right, it's going to be more humid as we head into your Tuesday and Wednesday. You might even find yourself saying it's kind of muggy outside, especially Tuesday night and Wednesday morning. Next 3 days, 80 today, near record highs, upper 70s tomorrow, and low 70s on Wednesday with that rain from the cold front. Showers could arrive as early as late tomorrow afternoon. Better chances on Wednesday, and there's a possibility of up to 1 to maybe 2 inches of rain, especially along parts of the plateau. In the meantime, we're going to be watching Tropical Storm Eta, which is moving off to the west at about 13 miles an hour, winds of 65 miles an hour. The National Hurricane Center is expecting a turn to the north after becoming a hurricane tomorrow and then making landfall sometime Friday or Saturday around Apalachicola. However, notice some of these squiggly lines here that are going to the west. That's right. Some of the models want to pull it to the west and maybe staying out into the Gulf of Mexico for a few more days. It's sort of up in the air, really. 70s here by lunchtime, by this afternoon, upper 70s to around 80. Beautiful day, warm day today. More cloud cover tomorrow. Maybe a few showers tomorrow afternoon and evening. Not much. Better chances along the plateau. Then we get into early on Wednesday. Look at the reds here. Some heavier downpours that could be rolling in here during the morning hours on Wednesday and then moving out of here by Wednesday afternoon. As mentioned, again, we could pick up maybe 1 to possibly an inch and a half in some spots. Look at some of those rainfall numbers there. No major problems, no storms expected. We'll dry out on Thursday and Friday, maybe some afternoon showers sneaking back in here on Sunday with no signs of any big blast of cold air.